This is TWiT.
Hey, I don't know about you, but I'm ready for a nice, cold, tall beer. Except this one won't be cold.
No, it will be cold. It just won't be like ice cold.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what? It's fall. Time to start talking up some dark beers. One of my favorites always has been, still is, Founders Porter. You know, there are a lot of porters out there that add a lot of unusual ingredients. You see coconut porters, coffee porters, sometimes even curry porters. I've had one. If you just want a plain old delicious porter that tastes chocolatey, caramely, just the perfect balance, I would recommend Founders Porter. Only 6.5%. You can have more than one.
Oh, it's Jeff Sessionsable.
It's pretty sessionable. Yes, so that's a beer pick.